M350. We're an organization working to build a climate justice movement in Minnesota. Yeah. So 4 years ago, I didn't really know much about climate change. And then my brother started talking with me about it, and I started learning more about it. And the more I learned about it, I got pretty freaked out, right? It's kind of scary.
Yeah.
And the more I learned about it, the more I started wondering, why isn't our government doing something about this? Why aren't they figuring this out? They wouldn't allow our water to be poisoned, would they? They wouldn't allow our earth to warm when they knew there was a way to fix it, would they? So yes, they would, and they have. So the Obama administration has made a few steps forward, but Trump is poised to take all of that progress and reverse it. Trump is a climate denier. He denies climate change. He says it's a hoax perpetuated by the Chinese. And his cabinet denies climate change too. Today, the White House website took off all the language about climate change and said they were going to destroy Obama's climate plan.
No!
Denying climate change at this point in history is a direct insult to everyone living right now. To the indigenous people whose homes are going to be engulfed by water because of sea level rise. It's an insult to the children of color who have asthma because of air pollution and environmental racism. And it's a direct insult to the 250,000 people that die from climate change each year. And it's not just an insult. It is a death sentence to a lot of people living now and to people who have yet to be born.
Yeah.
And the truth is, the Trump administration, they don't want to acknowledge that climate change is real. And the reason is because if you acknowledge the root cause of climate change, you would know that we have to stop exploiting our planet. You have to stop exploiting our communities. That we need to live more cooperatively and in better relationship to each other. And if they acknowledge that, they would know that their entire political ideology, the foundation of it, it's wrong. And they would know that they need to change course. Okay, so what we must do together now, we must work together because people are dying and because the planet is dying. So we need to fight the fossil fuel industry and the politicians that they own. Shift ownership and profits away from corporations and into communities, and we can do this together.